Mitch on to do a final lap. He's currently now in 17th place. On a checkered flag, well, he's a leading sportsman, so let's hope he makes it round the final lap.
Oh. Come on, Jack! Top three in the top one.